That's a problem in our culture. We need to address that.